I ain't.
Back from the dead and better than ever.
What the hell was all that gunfire? Nobody should have gotten hurt. That old bastard stiff. Orders are to keep them alive. What the hell was all that gunfire? Nobody.
So you're the ones who've been shooting up the place. Saying you killed everybody else? Son of a bitch. Doesn't matter. We got orders, and we don't piss ourselves at the likes of you.
Thank you.
6!
Taking the shot.
Shit. I'm bleeding.
Ah!
Taking the shot.
Much obliged.
Who's there? You removed my captors. Good. Now, take me out of here. I must die under the sky. It is not mercy that keeps me from killing you. For not knowing my name, body betrays me. I am clouds drifting west, leader and prophet of the Godfishers, slayer of unbelievers, launcher of a thousand kites.
Holy. I've heard of this guy. Everybody who fought in the Plains Wars knows what he did. He's killed more people than hunger.
Daughter, turn my people against me. They beat me, broke my bones, but I escaped. Came here, ordered Buchanan to make good on our deal. He turns his back and drags me here. May lightning strike him. Deal. He paid me tribute so that I would not raid his lands. Men, women, he delivered to us offerings for kites. Raise them to the gods.
What? Are you serious?
You think he is not capable? A man who rules with a hammer?
You are lying! The Patriarch would never trade innocent lives for security.
Believe what you want, girl. Don't know. Didn't care. Just blood to bait the gods down from the sky.
Not buying it. Never heard about anything like this, and I hear all the dirt. At least I think I do.
Then end my life here. Better than waiting. Shut off the machine beside my bed. Gods, prepare my welcome. I am coming home.
Well, that was an anticlimax.
Freedom. Hey, assholes, over here. And this is for the food.
Damn, shit just got real.
Is
Never heard of her. What's this about? Dirt on Buchanan. I am his dirt. That's why he buried me here. I am warlord of the Scar Collectors, greatest slavers of the Colorado Plains. When the Patriarch came east to put us down, we gave him more than he bargained for. Stopped him cold. I know he tells his people he secured his borders by beating us. Makes himself out a real hero. Bullshit. He made a deal. Gave the Scar Collectors, Payasos, and Godfishers money and supplies to hunt east and keep the smaller gangs out.
I don't believe you. The Patriarch would never do such a thing.
You wouldn't believe what your Patriarch would do. Security is the enemy of ambition. Got so used to having the Patriarch hand me my living that I forgot my destiny. An oracle told my mother I was born to make the Wakarusa Redlegs the greatest horde in Kansas. Was gonna use the Scar Collectors to unite the Colorado gangs, then lead them home to take what's mine. But the deal with the Patriarch made me lazy. And Destiny's a jealous bitch. Ignore her, and she'll have her revenge. Another Buchanan. After Liberty failed to take her daddy's throne, she ran our way. Realized pretty soon she could turn our gangs against us by telling them about the deal we made with her father, which we'd kept secret. She told them we'd settle for table scraps when we could have had the whole of Colorado. That we'd become guard dogs when we could have been kings, which was the truth. So the gangs rose up. Star the Dreams overthrew Clouds Drifting West to lead the Godfishers. Let Chirito kill Slapstick to take the Payasos. And that rat Steel Trap jumped me and sold me to a bauxite mine. Now he's running the Scar Collectors. Not for long. Once I take back the gangs from Liberty, I'll lead them east, away from your pretty little city, and use them to once again become ruler of the Wakarusa Redlegs, and then all of Kansas, as was ordained. Yeah. First, payback. Before I leave Colorado, I will put the Patriarch's head on a spike. If you want that too, maybe we can walk the same path for a time. What do you say? Could you use another gun? Make them quick. When I was born, my mother carved 12 lines into me, symbolizing the 12 trials I would overcome before I ruled all of Kansas. I've been crossing them out ever since. Once I take back the Scar Collectors, I cross out the 11th. If a man is destined to be free, then he'll be free. If he's a slave now and doesn't think that's his destiny, then he should fight for it, like I have. Can't be a Scar Collector without modding yourself. Part of getting jumped in. I chose the arm. Can't wait. Lead on.
Here.
Uncle Gideon is happy you stopped the human smugglers, but I am conflicted on the matter. The refugees need somewhere to go. But I admit that I have questioned some of your... Until later, then.
Shit!
Hello again, Rangers. There is still injustice in the world, isn't there? Let's go. Okay.